find traditional 7-layer dip to be completely unappetizing.
So I decided to make a version that I'd actually want to eat.
I am not a fan of canned refried beans. So with just a few ingredients, some spices, a little chipotle and adobo, I quickly made a fresh batch. I feel like I need to change into something more comfortable. Much better. And then we layer refried beans, jarred salsa verde, sour cream, homemade chunky guacamole, homemade or store-bought pico de gallo, cheddar cheese, tomatoes, a sprinkle of spicy sea salt, cilantro, none of those yucky olives. Now that 7-layer dip I can do.